I must be the only Filipino watching this match. This is amazing.
Only 2020, Pakistan won.